We have been seeing lots and lots of features added regularly to WhatsApp. Apart from text messages, the Meta-owned messaging platform also lets you make voice and video calls. Recently, WhatsApp rolled out a new feature for voice and video calling called the Call Link. This lets you invite participants to join a call just by tapping or clicking on a link that you can send them, rather than manually adding them from your contact list. In this video, we will show you how to use the Call Link feature on WhatsApp. So let's get started. WhatsApp can now generate a call link that you can share with your contacts. Clicking or tapping this link will immediately connect your contacts to a voice or video call. You can share the call link with an individual or all the members of a WhatsApp group. Users can also copy the link and share it on other platforms. Here's how you can create and share a WhatsApp voice or video call link on your mobile phone. Open WhatsApp on your device. Tap on the calls button at the right of your screen. You'll find a create link option at the top of your recent call lists. After you tap on it, select whether you want to create a video call or a voice call. You can then tap to copy the link and paste it in any other app or share it via WhatsApp chats. Do note that the URL will be unique with 22 characters. The link will expire in 90 days if it's not used. You can block users who you do not wish to enter the call using the same link. That's it for this video. Do let us know in the comment section if you'll use this feature or not. And don't forget to like and share this video. Stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.